Hey everybody, this is Jordan. We're out at Lake Hartwell at the Reed Creek General Store. We're gonna install some vehicle guards today. This is a convenience store location with a propane tank. Fire marshal stopped by and is requiring them to put in steel vehicle guards or bollards in front of the propane tank. So we're gonna get on that, get those installed, and here we go. These are 7 foot lengths of Schedule 40 steel. That's a quarter inch thick steel. They're 7 feet long and they gotta go down 3.5 feet. So they're gonna come out of the ground 3.5 feet, be in the ground 3.5 feet. Code requirement on these is 18 inch concrete footing. But the client here asked us to go ahead and just fill in this whole entire trench with concrete. So we're gonna do that.
Choose to respect it, or choose to infect it, but once it hits the water, it's too late to be selective, cause one voice is enough, to make sleeping giants wake up, to make armies put their hands up, and watch whole nations stand up, it's one belief, one spark, one faith, and one restart, and we can reboot the whole chart, before it all falls apart. When we scream, our lips don't make a sound, we march with feet on solid ground.